Hey guys, we're waiting for our tram ride going up on the mountain of San Jacinto. So we're trying to go up now. You can see the valley floors. It's really breathtaking. And this is another cable that takes people from point A to point B. So once you reach the top, you can see restaurants and you can go on hiking. But there's a huge difference of temperature from the desert. And once you go on top, it's winter. So it's snowing. The snow is capping all over the mountain. So you better bring a jacket to keep you warm. So at this point, we're going down. So it would take you like 10 minutes going down to the bottom. It's like 2.5 mile ride from cable A to cable B. You will be experiencing a little bit pressure too. Your ears will start to get painful, like mine and my son's as well. So he started crying, but once you reach the bottom, you would totally be fine. Look at the canyons. It's so beautiful. I just like to see the pines and the snow, the cliffs and the rock formation of Palm Springs. So that's the tower. Once you reach that point, you will be experiencing a little bit of swaying. But don't worry, just hang on. There are handrails inside the cable car, so you will totally be fine. The cable car is actually the largest cable car in the world. It can fit like 30 to 50 people inside. It's huge. And it would rotate every minute, so you can experience different angles of the city. You can experience it in 360 degrees. So you can take pictures, beautiful, beautiful pictures. Here we go, that's my husband and my son.
I like when you get mad. I guess I'm pretty glad.
We're like 8,000 feet elevated. So it's really, really high. Look at those rock formations. Ooh, isn't it beautiful? It's like I'm watching National Geographic. But I was the one who recorded it. So yay. That's pretty fun. All right, that's it. Bye, bye.